Well, I thought I'd provide a video, as I usually do, on the updates that I've been doing. And to be honest, there isn't really much to update because the book, quite frankly, has not done well. It has not received any sales at all. And on a planet of 7 billion people, I just find it hard to believe that despite it being available on Lulu and on Amazon and Barnes Noble, etc., that there's just not any interest in it whatsoever. Well, such is life, so I'll just move on and try and find other things to do. The making friends is really, really difficult as well. I just find that I'm putting in effort again, and really, there isn't much really happening in terms of progress, so it's probably, I guess you may be sensing that I'm feeling a bit down and depressed. But anyway, I'm now keeping a CBT thought record, which really looks at the situation, the emotional feeling, negative automatic thought, evidence that supports the thought, evidence that does not support the thought, alternative thought, emotional feeling. I've also got to the stage where I just think it's just a waste of time trying to connect with people, you know, in general, because I just don't seem to be getting anywhere with that either. And the only real thing I can do is to try and, again, take the time out to go into periods of being recluse to try and cope as best I can through the difficult situation. Well, at least I do have some things coming up. So that's one of them is a trip to the United States and Canada next year, the Yosemite National Park and so forth. And, you know, I just find that just have something to look forward to. I just find that also the Facebook interactions are just difficult because I've been blocked by several people now, or I've been actually, you know, blocked completely. And I know it's not an issue with me, but it's an issue with them. So I just think, okay, what am I supposed to do? What am I going to think about? Maybe I should just work on the Asperger's and so forth. But, you know, it just seems like to me it's just rather depressing that here I put all this effort into writing a 31,000 word manuscript and nobody's interested in buying it. I just don't understand the logic of that at all. I guess it's, I don't have the right marketing approach or whatever, but as I'm getting older, it's getting harder to be able to do certain things, and I just can't continue to keep putting energy out and getting sod all in return. So I do hope that things do improve. At the moment, it just feels like I'm sort of drifting at sea, so to speak. And, you know, I've tried to connect with some women, persons of the opposite sex, and that has not worked out either. So it's all just a big sense of rejection. But I am just trying my best to get on with things as best I can. So this is just an update. And I'm working on some strategies at the moment. Thanks for watching.